Tonight the world got to know you the way I do. You let the whole world in.
Emily Thorne would never have done that.
Emily Thorne is a machine. That's why I created her. I had to find a way not to feel.
You with the sad eyes. Don't be discouraged, oh, I realize. It's hard to take courage in a world full of people.
What the hell do you want?
I just want you to use it for something other than your own self-destruction.
Destruction is in my DNA.
Make you feel so small, but I see your truth.
All I ask is that you promise to do the one thing that I was never able to do.
Nolan?
Forgive. Keeping hate for the people who betrayed me has brought nothing but torment and heartache. You deserve better than that, Amanda. You deserve love.
Don't you ever go through my things again. Do you understand me? I brought you into this because I thought you loved my father.
I do love him. And I love his daughter, and I want to protect her.
Your dad always said you had a soft spot for animals.
What, are you following me now?
In this weather? More like tracking.
I knew you hadn't gone full dark side.
Baby steps.
I love you too.
Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy, can't remember when I last saw you laughing. If this world makes
it happen again.
Alright, then I'll help you. We'll leave town, we'll go anywhere.
Alright, look, just stay right where you are and
do not do anything revenge-y until I get there. Got it?
Morality tales don't have a happy ending.
She's not revenging anymore. She's just our Amanda now.
Beautiful.